recently our MPF Mark Mazlan, right, he said that he wants to make it mandatory for all Malaysians to vote in elections, okay? And if that happens, those who don't want to vote will be fined or banned from renewing their driver's license. People's Macha, what do you think about this?
I think this is a bad idea lah.
But why do you think it's a bad idea?
Because I have brain. Because I have brain, I can think lah. Tak ada brain, how to think. Betul tak? Ya? Karim, betul. Karim always say, I have a very good brain, dia kata. So, I have a bliss brain and I think it's a bad idea because fining people is not our culture. Fining people is Singaporean culture, betul tak? That's why they say Singapore is a fine country. Everything there, they will fine. So, Malaysia also, we should know this. We've been living in this country for so long. The problem with the Malaysian people is, the more you ban something, the more they want to do, betul tak? You ban,
betul.
You say ban, tak boleh buang sampah here, they will purposely will buang the sampah there.
Yeah,
you ban them, say cannot cross the road, siap build the bridge, the jejantas for them, they will purposely walk under the jejantas and cross the road, betul tak? So if you want to solve this problem about voting, whatnot, just ban voting. Yeah, because if you ban voting, then Malaysians will purposely go and vote. Even those who are dead will come out and vote for you. Fly FM. And the music you want all day.